Back from Johnson again when Bugner had his back to the ropes, and Bugner's hanging on. That was a good right hand from Johnson, and Joe got off those ropes in a bit of a hurry then.